just adding value to people, really, and just trying to build future leaders. That's really kind of the passion that I have. And if it goes out into other topics like fire or engine company stuff or forcible entry, that's great too. But just being able to share the message I have for that leadership and firehouse culture and stuff like that, that's really kind of where my passion lies, I would say.